Hi guys, welcome back to my channel and happy Monday. A few weeks ago, I was invited as a guest on my favorite technical writing podcast, the 10-Minute TechCom. The topic we discussed was how technical writers can learn new technologies. The podcast received an excellent response and it made me realize that technical writers are interested in this topic and are looking for more information. So in this video, I am sharing 5 ways I work on my tech skills on a daily basis. The first way I work on my tech skills is by watching YouTube videos. I watch YouTube videos every day with my morning coffee. The videos I watch can be about a new technology that I heard my coworkers discussing, or it can be something specific that I am working on, like SQL stuff or cloud platforms. The second way I learn new technology is by taking online classes. And my current favorite online course platform is Skillshare. Skillshare offers a wide range of classes that you can take, and my favorite part about it is that all the classes are project-based, which means I not only learn the theory of the new technology, but also how to apply it in practice. I highly recommend that you check out Skillshare. I will leave a link to their 2-month free trial program in the description box below. The third way in which I learn new tech skills is by attending in-person classes. I live in a city that offers a lot of in-person tech workshops. For example, last weekend I attended an app design workshop by Girls Develop It. If you live in a city that also offers a lot of in-person workshops, you should definitely check them out. The fourth way in which I keep up with technology is by browsing the social media sites that the engineers prefer, like Hacker News. My coworkers prefer this site, so browsing this site helps me participate in their discussions. And my fifth and favorite way of learning new technology is just talking to my coworkers. I love working at a company that values knowledge sharing. And my coworkers are not only the smartest people I have ever met, but they are also very keen on helping others learn. I take up every opportunity I can to soak in their knowledge, like attending office hours or attending lunch and learns. And if I don't understand certain part of the discussion or if I need more information, all I have to do is ask, and somebody always answers. And that's what it all comes down to. Just ask. Just show up. That's my advice, especially to the next generation of technical writers. Just show up for yourself. Every single day, do one thing that helps you learn a new technological skill. Remember that our goal here is not to become the next best programmer or the next best software engineer. All we want to do is become slightly more comfortable with technology one day at a time. So those were my 5 ways of learning new technology. I would love to know how you work on your tech skills. Share with us in the comment section below. And don't forget to like and share this video and subscribe to my channel for more tech writing videos. I will see you next time. Until then, happy writing!